was here before?
Nope.
Okay, so y'all are a big group.
Dalton, he's a pro.
So,
yeah.
So what I'd like to do is whoever wants to use the extinguisher, stand over here. If you don't want to do it, stand over here.
Yeah, I'm good.
Mason, don't break it. Don't break it.
Fire scares me.
Can't do that.
Like, I'm
scared.
Let's
make a separation.
You could record me on my phone.
Oh, I've already done it. Fine. You should do it.
I did like 20 times.
Oh, whatever.
An emerald bell.
Hey, I did 20 times to play the fire. Remember the last time I was using it, like when someone's house was burning down? I'm not using that thing, that always sounds right.
Lauren, are you going to do it?
Yeah, I'm going to participate. So keep an eye on this. We're close, close to it. This is a chemical reaction that they were informed all about.
Morning's the same.
Don't extinguish it. Please.
Don't extinguish it.
I am.
All right, guys. When you mix a couple of the chemicals, a lot of these can be found in the household. If they are mixed together, they will cause a chemical reaction. It's always to be mindful of what's going on and what you're using. This does take a little while, but keep your eye on it. This actually burns all the way up to about 1,000 degrees.
Yeah. That's like
half the flavor. Okay. There you go.
Aim
the nozzle.
I didn't know how you did it.
That's the bottom of the fire.
Stay cool.
Please. Please. As far as you can.
She's like,
right hand to her left hand. Back and forth, back and forth.
No, get closer! Get closer! Get closer!
Change extinguisher!
Woo!
This is chilling. I love a rough evening, guys.
Good job, Ryan.
No. Don't point at yourself. That's dangerous.
No, you squeeze it with your hand.
Your left hand. Your left hand. Sorry. Left hand.
Your left hand.
Your left hand.
Okay, close that one too.
Okay, so you're
gonna aim at the base. This is funny. I'm gonna upload this to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna upload this to my YouTube channel. This is gonna be funny. There you go.
Alright. So here's the other thing. Always pay attention. It may save your life at one time.
Smart.
Okay, get a PS extinguisher. We will save our lives.
Oh, you're getting there.
As they say, knowledge is power.
Yeah.
Oh. Let's go, Bibby.
Woo!
Yeah. It is.
Audrey's like, let's go. I'm ready. I'm like, Kayla, you can put out a fire back. Are you waiting for your
finale, Bella Cox, everyone. No.
Alright, you guys did a great job.
Thank you guys very much.
Do y'all have any questions about anything?
I'll be back.
You guys like David's presentation?